Right, so you've tried multiple times to navigate to export, or you hit Control M with no luck. The export window doesn't show up. Now the fix is tragically simple. Just make sure you're working in the timeline panel. I think it's called a timeline panel, maybe the sequence editor panel. Anyway, this one here, or the source monitor, this one here. Make sure that one of those are selected or that you're working in those workspaces before you hit Control M or navigate to export. We often click on these other spaces and have them selected. If you're in the space here, the project panel, it won't even give you the option to export. If you have problems from here on, even if you are working in the appropriate panels, it may be a render issue. And you can manage that by making sure that you have clips that are renderable, indicated by the green render bars up here. For a detailed explanation on the render bars and how to make the yellow and red ones green, I have a video on that topic linked above and in the description down below. But I think this will mostly be an issue if you're rendering using previews though. If you do have the definitive answer to this, please do let me know in the comments below. I'd really appreciate it. And that's it for today, folks. If you found this video helpful, useful, entertaining, if you feel you may have learned something, feel free to give it a thumbs up. If that's something that you do, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch